Namaste, Gnana students. I am Kavita, your mathematics teacher from Sri Gnana Jyoti School.
In this session, let us start lesson number 8, that is money. In today's session, let us learn about coins and currency notes. Do we need money to buy things? Yes, we need money to buy things. So, let us know about it. Our currency notes are made of paper and coins are made of metal. The value of a coin or note is written on it. Now, let us look into the some coins and notes. Look at this picture, students. This is 50 paise coin. The value of this coin is 50 paise. Now, look at this picture. The value of this coin is 1 rupee. Look at this picture. The value of this coin is 2 rupee. Look at this picture. The value of this coin is 5 rupee. Now, look at this note. The value of this note is 1 rupee. Look at this picture. The value of this note is 2 rupee. Look at this picture. The value of this note is 5 rupee. Look at this picture. The value of this note is 10 rupee. The value of this note is 20 rupee. And the value of this note is 50 rupee. Now, look at this picture. Here, there are column A and column B. In the column A, there are some coins. So, let us match column A with column B. Look at the first question. The value of this coin is 50 paise. Look at the second question. The value of this coin is 1 rupee. Look at the third question. The value of this coin is 2 rupees. Look at the fourth question. The value of this coin is 5 rupees. Okay students, till now we have learned about money. I hope you have all understood. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnana Jyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.